So this guy is called a cane toad. They're originally from South America, but they're pretty well known in Australia for killing like half their species of things. The reason why is because their species are scavengers and will eat all kinds of stuff, but these ones that are everywhere, they're invasive there, they have a venom that, that pops out. Oh, gross. And when ingested, it'll kill something dead. It's not as wild for us, but for animals, it will just take it. It'll just